Hey guys, WillRock UK here, and today we'll be taking a look at a video. Yep, we'll be doing a reaction vid. My channel reacts are gonna turn for the worst. We'll be reacting to rappers' best versus worst songs by Hip Hop HQ. Go show him some love, guys. He's great. I love him. I have also been planning on doing like a video on the best versus worst songs by rappers, because like this video kind of inspired me to, but I'm just gonna be reacting to it now to see how you actually do it right. Anyway, enough said, let's go on to the video. Just a little drink before we start. And your marks, get set, lights, camera, action. Is it entirely your opinion? Even if I disagree, I respect it. One off. I love this. It is bad. Well, not really the worst I've heard from you. It is bad, so I can't agree. Big Sean. Anyone who says Big Sean is just okay is wrong, man. Big Sean is awesome. Yeah, this is the first time I've heard this song and I already hate it. Where are you? Get the fuck out of my face, full armor. Am I the only one who actually thinks 6ix9ine is somewhat decent? I like him. One of his best songs here. This isn't even an actual 6ix9ine song. It's just like a fan made one made by a kid rapper called Submarine Man, whose music is ear grating, and I hope he quits the rap game for good, because he's doing a good job trolling. He's doing a great job really ticking me off. For real, I hate Submarine Man so much. I smell crap, because this song is off. Famous. Underrated, but not the best. Must be short. And I have to agree. Who doesn't think this is his worst song? Yeah, one of his best. I have really appreciated this older music a lot more. Love him. Ironically, this is a good song because of how much of a joke it is.
No money, militia, and I am the commissioner. All this time, because the ass is for finisher.
Am I the only one who actually likes this song? I really like this one. Far from his worst. This is a good song. I'm not really that much of a fan of Migos, but this is a good song. Cringe warning. The one time the cringiest part of one of my videos isn't me. I think his best song. Actually, think about this. Actually, is his best song. This one and Violent Crimes. No. Yeah, I hate this one too. Shut up. Anthems. Yeah. When Yachty uses, I don't really like it when Yachty uses the more darker beats, but this is definitely an exception. Oh, come on. I'm just going to turn this down a little bit, because I feel like he got this lot of. It's not great. It's not really his worst. They are way worse songs. What you wanna look if I have you? Just want to say, 90210 is probably my favourite song of all time. Like, not even joking. Probably not, but it's in my top 5. Definitely in my top 5. Okay, what's his worst song? Go on, Hip Hop HQ, what's his worst? It's bad. It's not the worst. It's not even the worst on the album that's on. Like, Coordinate is a way worse song. Yeah. My favourite one is One Dance. That was no, Passion Fruit is his best song. I can agree. Cannot play all your due to copyright, yeah. Who doesn't think that's... What up, you dropped it? I pull up in a drop top, you dropped it. Right time to play it, that's got it, oh yes. Yeah. I won't exactly say it's worst, but it's the worst on, exclamation mark. He also stole the beat from a rapper, Lil Purro, if you're wondering. Time for free? Yeah. Yeah. There are many bad songs by Gucci Mane. You could just put every song by Gucci Mane. Besides, I Get the Bag and Love Through the Computer. Yeah, I love this song too. His worst is... not his best is Armed and Dangerous. What's his worst? Yes, I agree. I definitely agree. I can definitely agree. Cypherless. I'm sorry for anyone who's a fan of this song, but I know a lot of people might like this song. But for me, I just don't like it. I actually kind of hate it. It sounds like he's ripping off X. You know, that Sally does, like the angry X music. And I hate that type of... and I hate that type of style from X. So I'm obviously not going to like it from Juice WRLD. Even though I do think he's better. Best song, No Role Models. Okay. This is a bit too... this is overhated. I don't really like this song either. But hey, at least that's a good message. Surely there's a worse... clearly there are worse songs then than J. Cole than that. Yeah, this one. Really? Nah. What about one of the songs from his Heartbreak Kodak album? Like, seriously, that was an awful album. Blueface, it's pretty much Blueface's only good song. His worst song, probably... yeah. Yeah. This one. Worst song on the Dirtbag EP. Don't send me no hate, but I don't really listen to Schoolboy, so don't send me no hate. I don't really know which worst song could be. This doesn't sound too bad. I don't know. I just want to say, I'm just glad you didn't go for Old Town Road. I mean, don't get me wrong, Old Town Road, great song, but it's just really overplayed. My favourite one is Panini from Lil Nas X. Worst song from him, probably, I don't know, what, go for it. What's... yeah, which one? I don't know. Like, how many friends you got a lot? How many people you got a lot? Yeah, I can agree. Worst song, one of his like really odd songs, I guess. 100. Yeah. Yeah, I can agree. I actually really like Cardi B. You're actually joking. It's between this one and You Was Right. It's between them two. Worst song? They... This is bad album, right, though. His best song is Swish. Either Swish, Goddamn, or Yetist. His worst song is Stimulated. Stimulated. You really have to go for one on his new album. I just noticed most of his worst songs. Most of the songs they label as the worst from these artists are either just bad songs from new albums, or like singles, or songs from like another rapper's best versus worst songs. Not to say that's a bad thing. It's his opinion. I'm not telling him what to do. It's just like I've just noticing that. Mask Off. Mask Off is his best song. Right. I love this song, but his best is Jocelyn Flores. That's his best. Worst? That song was just average to me. I'm thinking I'm 17 Your Hood's Culture. Kool-Aid. Go, please tell me his worst song is from his Supermarket album. The Hadium Trapsody, worst song. It's from Confessions of a Dangerous Mind, so I have to agree. Could you stop saying your biracial logic? We get it, man. Oh boy, what else did I think? This song's actually awful. Ugh. Who needs glad ammo? If my head's gonna glad ammo, rest in peace to my head. If one of his worst songs isn't from the Big Dick. Hey, at least the baby saved that song. And he's like, diamonds on me, ice cream. His best song, probably Magnolia. This is like in the top 5, though. He's like, arm and leg. I'd say his worst song. Just take something back from like his older music. Best song is next song. So the next song is his best. Nah, it's just worst easily. What? Bruh. Oh, wow. 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 Just wow. This is one of my favourites from him. I mean, sure, he stole a bit from, like, a song called Sad by XXXTentacion. But, come on. It's one of his best songs yet. Love this one. DM from your best friend. And you're mad, I know, yeah. I think this song's good. I don't even care what... No. That is no way. No way, bro.
No way.
Bro, hold on. There's no way that's an actual song. Surely not. Let's replay that song again.
Oh my god, yeah.
Oh my god. Is that... Hold on. I need to... Hold on. Young... no way that's an actual song from him, is it? Oh my god, it's an actual... Gucci Mane was on it, bro. No way. No way. This is... No way. Fam. Okay. So, that was a good video, I'm not gonna lie. Really liked it, even though I didn't 100% agree on his opinion. Anyway, guys, if we smash, if we get 5 likes on this video, my channel's pretty small at this moment, so if we can get 5 likes on this video, then I will do my own version of rappers' best and worst songs. Okay? Anyway, thank you for watching. If you like to hit that subscribe button, hit the notifications button, hit the like button. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya. Oh, and I just got a DM from your best friend. And you mad, I know, yeah, you mad, I know, yeah. I just got a DM from your best friend.